What if Saturn's rings on? Well, you will learn today about it if one. Well, you will learn, so let's start now about how Saturn's rings formed. Back millions of years ago, Saturn didn't even have rings, which was the time when dinosaurs were evolving around the Earth. But how did Saturn's rings form? Well, let's take a look. You see, 1 billion thousand of years ago, a moon cracked because it was too close to Saturn. That's how it formed its rings. But how is it big? Like Saturn's rings is pretty long. Well, many moons have been breaking because it was too close to Saturn. Well, now you know. Thanks for watching this video.